saw some pale faces sneaking into our cave.
Let me out!
Keep them in there!
Yoo-hoo! I'm sure I saw a little fire.
Greetings, ladies. This is a pleasant surprise.
You hear that, Verna? Such a nice man. Who'd you think would need a man when we were bird watching?
You're bird watchers. I fancy certain rare birds myself.
Really? Mind if we rest here a little? Charming campsite.
Sorry, I cannot hear any refreshments, but alone camper.
Thank you just the same.
What was that?
Probably just bats in the cave. Can I help you ladies in any way?
We were trying to follow Red-tailed Hawk, but I'm afraid we lost the path back to the old road.
You have indeed. May I suggest a shortcut?
Anything you suggest, Mr.
Smith. John J. Smith, of the Virginia Smiths.
The Virginia Smiths?
The terrain's a little rough, but if you head down the road to the right, you'll come to the old road.
My, we are lost.
In fact, you are.
You're spending the night up here?
I love to hear bird songs at even tide.
A real nature lover.
So nice talking to you.
Maybe we'll meet again.
I tend to wander from place to place doing research on three-toed woodpeckers and such.
I noticed you're writing a book. A real live author.
Well, I'm not stuffed.
Oh! That didn't sound like that. Is someone in there?
Just a big brown bear.